ready. Where are you, man?
Well, that's right. You already had your Thanksgiving. I forgot it. Slipped my mind. Yeah, no, sorry about that. I just, no, we'll hang out some other time. It's cool. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
Much food. Can't fit anymore. Gonna explode.
Looks familiar, but I don't know why.
America!
Mom?
Mom!
What?
What's wrong, America?
Mr. Brandon and his friends need food. Can we go share some with them?
America, that's a wonderful idea. We should.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. Hey, Britton. What's up, man?
I felt bad about you being alone on Thanksgiving, and you don't have to eat them, but I made you these.
Come on. Thanks for coming in. Take off like, your scarf or something. Yeah, I want your ice cream.
No, you can't.
Yes. How'd you like the turkey?
What turkey?
I made a second turkey. I ate the first one.
I made a second. Where are you?
I left it on the counter. You didn't get any?
No. I'm not a big fan of turkey.
And you don't like turkey?
What kind of loser doesn't like turkey?
You. You're a loser who doesn't like turkey. And I ran out of pie.
Because you eat too fast.
Britt, and I ran out of pie. Do you have to eat your pie?
No, yep. It's my pie.
Mm-mm.
No.
No. You're right, it's your pie. And I'm eating it. That's okay, I made a second pie too.
Of course you made a second pot.
But I already ate that one.
I lost my appetite.
Happy Thanksgiving. You said you never leave. You said you